I love to discover new things. Learning helps me to understand the world around me.
There are 22 million visually impaired people in India.
Most of them end up unemployed and of low socioeconomic status. Because they don't have access to education, a significant majority can't even read. Because the existing brain learning tools are either too expensive or not engaging at all. To solve this, we created Fittle, the world's first 3D printed Braille puzzle. A new way to learn and to discover. Accessible and engaging. Each puzzle is divided into parts equal to the amount of letters, which combine form the word and object. A line at the bottom and different connectors help to find only the right combination.
They're not very much familiar with the spelling, but then when they're connecting the pieces, when they're forming the shape, they're able to learn the spelling as well.
F-I-S-H, fish.
Fittle is designed to be 3D printed because at our scale, this is cheaper than mass production and allows us to constantly develop new shapes and instantly reproduce lost parts. Compared to other brain learning devices, we can now educate multiple times more people with our budget. From the 3D printers in our regional centers, the puzzles are distributed for free through our network across India. And on our website, any organization or individual can download the models as well, making education more accessible and engaging for everyone.
Very easily, I can teach now.